there's this story that's going around about how prostitutes are thriving at the meeting of the World Economic Forum at Davos. And I'm just going to say I call BS on this. Why? Well, what do we know about these people? These WEF freaks. One thing we do know about them is that, sexually speaking, they are not at all drawn to overage women. That's why I call BS on this story. Whatever prostitutes are there, they're not the legal kind. I'm calling it right now.